When trying to express oneself, it's frankly quite absurd to leave through lengthy lexicons to find the perfect word. A little spontaneity keeps conversation keen. You need to find a way to say precisely what you mean. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious, even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious. If you say it loud enough, you're always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Chatting simply, grunting would suffice.
Oh, if they heard this word, they might have used it once or twice. I'm sure Egyptian pharaohs would have grasped it in a jiff. Then every single pyramid would bend its hieroglyph. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Seeing them wild animals would not seem so ferocious.
Add some further flourishes, it's sort of cococious. I'm sure the Roman Empire only entered the abyss because those Latin scholars never had a word like this.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
If you say it subtly, the effect can be hypnosis. Cat has got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word and then you've got a lot to say.
Because those 18 consonants exist as close and well, and put them in order, which is very hard to spell.
SUPERCALIFRAGIL
ISTICEXPIALIDOCIOUS.